Well, from Instagram to TikTok, social media influencer numbers are rising and some of the biggest are homegrown. With more than 1 million followers across her social media platforms, our next guest has become one of Australia's most popular influencers.
Anna Paul grew up on welfare, but she managed to turn her life around thanks to apps like Instagram, OnlyFans and YouTube. To tell us more, Anna joins us live from the Gold Coast along with our mum, Vildan. Good morning to you both.
Hi, ladies.
Hi.
Thanks for your time.
How are you?
We're well. Anna, your life
Thank
is so
you.
Glamorous now, but it hasn't always yes. been. Before you did find popularity and fame on social media, what was life like for you?
It was, so we grew up not having a lot of money, but our family life was always so amazing, so it didn't matter that much. It was just, you know, we couldn't do a lot of stuff because we didn't have a lot of money, so, you know, we'd have like $20 for the weekend, go get some fish and chips, just like a regular family.
Yeah, you worked hard. You worked at Woolies as well, and you saved up all your pennies yeah. to buy your mum a pair of shoes.
Yes, I actually, like I said, we had no money, so I thought, okay, I'm going to go get a job because I want to buy my mum some gifts. Like, I went to her in the kitchen. I was like, Mum, I want to get a job because I want to start buying you some gifts. And she's like, okay, you can do that. So I applied at Woolworths and I got a job there when I was 14 or 15. And her and I, we went shopping and I said, okay, Mama, I'm going to buy you a pair of Birkenstocks. And she started crying in the shopping center because she did not expect it at all. Because, you know, they're a lot of money. They're like $100. So she started crying and she still has them. They're so worn out now. They're Aww. Black. They look so bad, but she still has them.
I thought you cried because you didn't want them. Anna, you have more than 1.1 million followers now on Instagram, TikTok and YouTube. I still can't get my head
yes,
around it. How do you become an influencer online?
Oh, I feel like it's random. I feel like you just post a lot and all of a sudden the followers start coming in and it just starts growing and growing and that's how it happens. I feel like it's random. It can happen to anyone.
Oh, well, it happened to you and we're glad it did. Vildan, what do you think when Anna started going viral?
Oh, amazing. And of course, I was very, very proud.
Are you trying to get in the videos yourself with your Birkenstocks?
I make it. I'm like, Mom, I'm about to film. Do you smile for the camera? And she smiles every time. And I swear everyone on my TikTok, they love my mom. Every time I film her, all the comments are, oh my God, I love your mom. She's our mom now. She's not only your mom, she's all of Australia's mom. Like, everyone loves her so much.
That's a winning smile, that
Anna,
one.
She gets recognised in public.
Oh, celebrity mama. Anna, yeah. You're one of Australia's highest earners on OnlyFans. What is OnlyFans?
Yes.
How does it work and how much money does it actually pay?
Yeah. Okay, so OnlyFans is a subscription service. It is most commonly known as like an 18 plus service, like subscription service, where, you know, creators can post 18 plus content if they want, but it is like that's just what it's most known for, but you can post anything on there. There's makeup artists who post makeup tips and, you know, their fans will subscribe, like pay $5 a month to know more about makeup tips or $5 a month to know more about like fitness from fitness coaches. Like, there's so many different things you can post on OnlyFans. So yeah, a lot of people make very good money on there. If you have like a nice following, you can, you know, send a link to your following like, hey, I'm going to post exclusive content on here. If you want to pay $5 a month, you can see extra stuff, you know, and that's how the money comes in on OnlyFans.
It's pretty amazing that you're making so much coin out of this. Some people have questioned whether yes. it's a real job. In fact, one star even hit back at yeah. the trolls yesterday when they said, get yeah. a real job, what you're doing isn't real. What do you say to people who think that?
Oh, we get that every single day. I get messages saying, get a real job, that's not a real job. But you know what? If it's not a real job, then where's the money coming from? Like, the money's real, so the job is real. What do you mean? Do you know what I mean?
And you pay tax and all that sort of stuff as well, don't you?
Yeah, oh, 100%. Yeah, so much. We have to pay taxes, we have to see our accounts, so much stuff. Just like a regular job, just because we're not hired by an employer doesn't mean it's any less real. Like, it's still a lot of work. And, yeah. the money's real, so their job is real.
Well, there you go. We must point out, though, as well, Anna, you're known... Yeah. I guess there's an assumption always when it's an 18-plus of anything, but you're known here for your 60-second daily vlogs. Yeah? What's a typical day look TikTok, like for you? And what, to a degree, is your content, I guess?
Okay, so I'll wake up in the morning, and I have 60 seconds to show my whole day. So every time something small happens, I'll film it for 1 second. So say I'm making pancakes, I'll film myself with my phone making pancakes for literally 1 second. And then say we're driving somewhere, I'll film the car for 1 second. And at the end of the day, all those 1 seconds, they add up to 1 minute. And then I will voice over what happened. So I'll be like, so today I made pancakes and then we went for a drive. And I like talk about the whole day. And people love watching it because they get inspired to do little things. They're like, people say, your day's so exciting. Like, your day seems so fun. And it's just because I'm showing the little things, like putting on a face mask or making a coffee, like just little things. And people love watching that.
There you go.
Good on you. Seems like money for jam. Anna and Vilden, thank you so much for joining us. And you might have some competition because Tristan wants to sign up to OnlyFans now.
Yeah. Vildan, I'm going to need those smiles from my videos.
Sea shanties.
You're in.
Sea shanties. On demand.